We are from Hemp Foundation. We are here today in Manali and we are witnessing some issues and concerns that we are working on continuously. And our CEO and guide, Mr. Vishal Vivek, will introduce some of these concerns and share his own experience with you. Over to Mr. Vishal.
Hi everyone. You know, like, I want to highlight the problem of plastics. Like, we travel a lot around the mountains and in the Himalayan region, in the upper Himalayan region, and wherever you go, you can find plastics and plastics and plastic everywhere. See, this is a river bank and here there are plastic bottles, you know, wrappers of all the kind of, you know, like fast food, these kind of things are there. These are plastics. Oh wow, diaper, you know, I will tell you, these are the diapers and this is plastic also, and this is also plastic. So what we are trying to do here, that we are very serious about this plastic problem and we want to really, really, really solve this problem by making biodegradable plastics out of hemp and also from hemp and PLA, that is plant-derived materials, because this region is very fragile. Himalayan region is very fragile and these are just as important as any North Pole or South Pole. Himalaya, we need to protect the Himalaya from this plastic menace. So I will request all the people here coming as traveler to never use single-use plastics, and if they are even doing that, take that garbage with you back to, and then put it in the dustbin or the recycle bin. Don't throw it like that, because it goes to the rivers and the animal, it becomes microplastic, animals eat it, and then you again eat it. So you are causing a problem to yourself. You are causing cancer and a lot of problems like this to yourself. And the another thing is that I would like to highlight about this diaper thing. We recently make a very big breakthrough in which we developed a fluff out of hemp, and that is biodegradable, you know, because sanitary pads and diapers, these are causing a big problem because they have a small fluff cotton like material. They are not biodegradable, you know, it goes into the river, fish eat it, and then human eat it. So it's causing a big problem. And if you know, like, our human consumes around microplastic equal to a bit of credit card in a year. So we have developed fluff which can be used in the diaper and the sanitary pad, which is 100% biodegradable. That's a big breakthrough for not only for this nation, for entire humankind. And I request everyone that even the single use plastic you are using, it don't throw it like this, you know, like these things, never throw like this. It is very, very, very bad for everyone. Thank you for, and also one more thing, you are, there's a plastic, that thing, I think cosmetic, yeah. You know, thing, that thing also can be made out of plastic which we have made. So try to use plastic which is biodegradable, degradable or compostable, and also, and don't throw garbage out in the open. Thank you for your time to listening to this. Thank you
Vishal sir.
Thank you.